People always tell me to be more realistic. The life isn't all sunshine and rainbows. But my life is framed in a world where the sun died and rose. And rainbows are God's promised reminders that he will never forget his people. I have always oozed optimism, but I won't lie, 2020 has been pretty hard. The constant smile that I have worn as a badge of honor got covered up by a mask. And now the only thing that people can see are my eyes. But all my eyes have seen this year is division on Twitter, death on the news, business is closing. It felt like the world was ending and my smile couldn't save it. So many missed milestones, canceled plans, broken dreams, failed expectations were all that I could see. And it reached a point where it felt like you couldn't find joy in anything, becoming numb to everything for fear that it would all be taken away. But then the season started to change. And as the air got colder, I realized the world wasn't paused as much as it felt. As November moved to December, I remembered that Christmas was coming, and that meant that everything was going to be all right. Because on this side of history, we know that the Messiah has arrived, the one that generations waited for, and on his shoulders the world would be restored. On that Christmas morning, in a tiny town, in a manger, in a bed of hay, our Messiah arrived, so that we can know that God's promises remain, that no matter how many milestones are missed, the promise of eternity will not be delayed. No matter how many expectations change, our promised Messiah still reigns. No matter how many plans are canceled, Jesus already walked out of that grave. And if my joy is placed in his promises, then that joy can never be taken away. So when your joy begins to fade, remember that everything is going to be all right, because the promise of eternity will not be delayed.